Good morning, students. Today we are going to learn about linear approximation. Linear approximation. So in the previous class, we are learn about a chain rule, and we learn what is a dou w by dou x and dou w by dou y, dou w by dw by dt, everything. Now we are going to see about linear approximation. So if A is a set of x comma y, where x is in between A and B and y is in between C and D, is a subset of R square, that is a two dimension, we can define the linear approximation of F at x naught y naught, or point kuduthirupanga belongs to A, such that f of x comma y is equal to first f la ni and the point substitute pannom, f of x naught comma y naught plus dou f by dou x at x naught y naught into x minus x naught. Adutha the dou f by dou y, this is dou y, okay, this is dou y, x naught y naught into y minus y naught. This is one linear approximation. Differential of f, adhaadu df eppadi kandupidikalam appadina, dou f by dou x into x comma y dx plus dou f by dou y into x comma y dy. So dx is equal to delta x and dy is equal to delta y. So these two only we are going to see in this exercise, how to find out the linear approximation and how to find out the differential f. In the second definition, it is defined for triplets x, y, z. It is a subset of R cube, that is three dimensional, and then the linear approximation can be defined as f of x naught comma y naught comma z naught, dou f by dou x at this point x minus x naught, dou f by dou y at that point y minus y naught, plus dou f by dou z at that point z minus z naught. And the differential of f can also be find for three axis, that is dou f by dou x into dx plus dou f by dou y into dy plus dou f by dou z into dz. So using these two definitions, we are going to follow with exercise 8.5. okay, so let us move to the exercise problems. Two examples, you can take it as homework. It is very simple, so you can try it in your homework problem. Okay, so exercise 8.5, first question, it is asked to find out the linear approximation for w at 1 comma minus 1. So if w of x comma y, the function is given as x cube minus 3xy plus 2y square, where x comma y belongs to capital R, find the linear approximation. Find the linear approximation for w at 1 comma minus 1. So x naught y naught here given as 1 comma minus 1. What is w of x? It is given by given w of xy is equal to, so let us start with the solution. W of x comma y is equal to x cube minus 3xy plus 2y square. Let us find out first wx. Wx na enna meaning, it is dou w by dou x appadina meaning illaya, dou w by dou x adha nama wx nu eludalam. So differentiating with respect to x, partially differentiating with respect to x, appa 3x square minus x differentiate panna 1 aayirum, so 3y plus 0, so your answer is 3x square minus 3y. Y differentiate panna mudiyadhu, x ala pannit irukapa illaya. So now first let us find out what is wx at the point of 1 comma minus 1. So this is equal to 3 into 1 the whole square minus 3 into minus 1. So 3 plus 3, so it is equal to 6. Modala idha kandupidichu vechukom. Adutathu we need to find out wy illaya. Appa wy is equal to dou w by dou y is equal to, with respect to y panna porom, appa x differentiate panna 0 minus 3x plus 4y. So your answer is 4y minus 3x. Okay. So now we need to find out at the point of x naught y naught, that is wy at 1 comma minus 1 kandupidi. Appa enna varudhu? Minus 3 into 1 plus 4 into minus 1. So minus 3 minus 4, your answer is minus 7. Next we need to find w of x naught comma y naught, that is w at 1 comma minus 1. So w at 1 comma minus 1 na, we have to substitute in the given problem, that is 1 cube minus 3 into 1 into minus 1 plus 2 into minus 1 the whole square. So 1 plus 3 plus 2, so your answer is 6. Now let us come to the linear approximation. So linear approximation is given by L of x comma y is equal to w of x naught comma y naught plus dou w by dou x at x naught comma y naught. இப்படியும் எழுதலாம். இல்ல நான் வந்து bracket போட்டு எழுதுறேன் அப்படின்னாலும், you can make a bracket like this at x naught comma y naught into x minus x naught plus dou w by dou y at x naught comma y naught into y minus y naught. This is the formula. So let us find out the answer now. This is equal to, இதோட value வந்து நமக்கு 6 னு தெரிஞ்சு, plus இதுவும் 6, x minus x naught னா 1, இங்க வந்து x naught comma y naught is 1 comma minus 1, இல்லையா? So you have to recall this. So plus இல்ல, இப்ப minus போட்டுக்கலாம், minus 7 into y plus 1 னா மாறிடும். So we can write this as 6 plus 6x minus 6 minus 7y minus 7. Minus 6 plus 6 will get cancelled. So your answer is 6x minus 7y minus 7. So this is the linear approximation of x comma y at w. Okay. Now the next question, find the linear approximation for z at 2 comma minus 1. So second problem, z of x comma y is equal to x square y plus 3x y power 4 at x naught comma y naught is given as 2 comma minus 1. Okay. So let us find out first z of x naught y naught. அதை கண்டுபிடிச்சிடலாம் முதல்ல. Z of x naught comma y naught is equal to z of 2 comma minus 1. அப்ப 2 square into minus 1 plus 3 into 2 into minus 1 whole power 4. அப்ப 4 into minus 1 minus 4 plus 6. So your answer is 2. Next let us find out zx. Zx is dou z by dou x with respect to x. அப்ப 2xy plus 3y power 4. So we need to find out zx at 2 comma minus 1. So this is equal to zx 2 comma minus 1 na 2 into 2 into minus 1 plus 3 into minus 1 whole power 4. So your answer is minus 4 plus 3. So that is equal to minus 1. Next we need to find out zy, that is dou z by dou y. That is dou z by dou y na x square plus 3x into 4y cube அப்படினு வரும் இல்லையா? So zy at 2 comma minus 1 now. So 2 square plus 3 into 2 into 4 into minus 1 the whole cube. So 4 plus 6 into minus 4 இல்லையா? 6 into minus 1 வரும். அப்பு 4 minus 6 that is minus 2. Plus, sorry, 3 4s are 6 4s are into 6 into minus 4. So minus 24 plus 4. So your answer is minus 20. So now let us find out the linear approximation. L of x comma y is equal to z of x naught comma y naught plus dou z by dou x at x naught comma y naught into x minus x naught plus dou z by dou y at x naught comma y naught into y minus y naught. Okay, so you are having the answer as 2 minus 1 into x minus 2 minus 20 into y plus 1. So 2 minus x plus 2. இப்படி மல்டிப்ளை பண்ணணும். 2 மைனஸ் 1 சப்ராக்ட் பண்ணிடாத. மைனஸ் 1 இன்டூ எக்ஸ் மைனஸ் 2. அடுத்தது மைனஸ் 20 வை மைனஸ் 20. ஸோ யுவர் ஆன்சர் இஸ் மைனஸ் எக்ஸ் மைனஸ் 20 வை மைனஸ் 16. ஸோ டேக்கிங் மைனஸ் காமன் யூ கேன் ரைட் த ஆன்சர் எக்ஸ் பிளஸ் 20 வை பிளஸ் 16. ஸோ செகண்ட் ப்ராப்ளம் இஸ் ஓவர். நவ் லெட் அஸ் மூவ் டு தி ப்ராப்ளம் நம்பர் 3. It is find the differential கண்டுபிடிக்க போகிறோம். So v of x comma y கொடுத்துருக்காங்க. V of x comma y is given as x square minus xy plus 1 by 4 y square plus 7 கொடுத்துருக்காங்க. Find differential dv. Find the differential dv. Okay, so let us find out the differential dv. ஸோ கிவன் கொடுத்துருக்கு, நம்ம என்ன பண்ண போகிறோம், விஎக்ஸ் விஒய் கண்டுபிடிக்க போகிறோம். டிவி இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு வாட் இட் இஸ் அண்ட் தென் டிஒய் இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு வாட் இட் இஸ். ஸோ வாட்ஸ் அ ஃபார்முலா வி ஆர் ஹேவிங் ஃபார் டிவி? ஸோ டிவி இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு, வி கேன் ரைட் டவுன் த ஃபார்முலா ஃபர்ஸ்ட் அண்ட் தென் வி கேன் கோ டு த ப்ராப்ளம். தட் வில் பி ஈஸியர் ஃபார் யூ டு அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட். So, when we need to find out dv, we have to first, what is formula? Dv is equal to dou v by dou x into dx plus dou v by dou y into dy. Okay, so this is the formula to find out the differential. So, first write down the formula and then find out dou v by dou x. What is dou v by dou x? Dou v by dou x is differentiating v partially with respect to x, but 2x minus y. Okay, this is dou v by dou x, 2x minus y. Next, we need to find out dou v by dou y. So that is minus x plus 1 by 4 into 2y. Okay. So we are getting 2y cancel panitona minus x plus y by 2 we are getting. Okay, minus x plus y by 2. So we can write this as dv is equal to vx dx plus vy dy. This is the formula, isn't it? This is vx and this is vy. So we are getting 2x minus y into dx plus minus x plus 1 by 2 y into dy. So this is the differential. So vx thaniya kandupidichu, vy thaniya kandupidichu, we have to multiply with dx and dy. Okay, so this problem is over. Next question, problem number 4. Find the linear approximation for the given three variables with 3 points are given, x y plus 3 sin z at 2 comma minus 1 comma 0. So this is x naught, y naught and z naught. We need to find out L of x comma y comma z. So L of x comma y comma z nama kandupidikanum. So what's the formula? We can write here as W of x naught comma y naught comma z naught plus dou w by dou x at the point of x naught comma y naught comma z naught into x minus x naught plus dou w by dou y at x naught comma y naught comma z naught into y minus y naught plus dou w by dou z at x naught comma y naught comma z naught into z minus z naught. So this is the formula. Okay, now we need to find out what is w of x naught y naught z naught vandu 2 comma minus 1 comma 0. So first in the point substitute panuvom, that is 2 square minus 2 into minus 1 plus 3 sin 0. Sin 0 value is 0. So we can write 4 plus 2 plus 0, that is equal to 6. Next we need to find out wx. Wx now differentiating w with respect to x. So it is 2x minus y. Okay, 2x minus y plus sin is it will become a 0. Next we need to find out wx at the point of 2 comma minus 1 comma 0. So 2 into 2 minus of minus 1. So 4 plus 1 it is 5. Next we need to find out wy, that is dou w by dou y with respect to y differentiate pannom appa minus x plus 0. So it is minus x. Appa wy at the point of 2 comma minus 1 comma 0 pathona minus 2. Okay, next we need to find out wz, that is dou w by dou z. So it is 3 sin z mattum dhaan irukku. So 0 plus 0 plus 3 cos z. So wz at the point of 2 comma minus 1 comma 0 is equal to 3 into cos 0, that is equal to 3. 3 into 1, that is equal to 3. So we found all the values. Now let us substitute in L of x comma y comma z. So the first value is 6. And then the next value is plus 5 into x minus 2 plus minus 2 into y minus 1 plus 3 into z minus 0. So we can write this 6 plus 5x minus 10 minus 2y plus 2 plus 3z. Now write in the standard form 5x minus 2y plus 3z. Finally the constant is minus 2. Sorry, minus 6 it will come. Some place we have done a mistake, I think so. Minus 10 plus 6. So, minus 6. So, correct. It is minus 12 plus 6 minus 6. Okay. So, this is the answer for problem number 4. Next, last question. We are going to find out the differential dv. V of x comma y comma z is equal to xy plus yz plus zx. Find dv, differential. Okay, find dv. So we have to find out first vx. Vx is dou v by dou x. So that is equal to y plus 0 plus z, that is y plus z. Next we need to find out dvy, that is dou v by dou y with respect to y plus z plus 0, that is equal to x plus z. Next we need to find out dz, that is equal to dou v by dou z is equal to 0 plus y plus x, that is equal to y plus x. Now let us move to the formula of dv. Dv is equal to dou v by dou x into dx plus dou v by dou y into dy plus dou v by dou z into dz. Okay, so your answer here is y plus z into dx plus x plus z into dy plus x plus y into dz. So this is a very easiest exercise in a 8th chapter. So students, you have to recall all this, then only it will be very easier for you to understand. Here we have studied only how to find out the linear approximation and the differential dv for 2 and 3 variables. So you can try the 2 problems, example problems, in your homework. Thank you, students.